Before we start with this video, just tell me, why did you subscribe to TechSome TV? You can post your answers in the comments below and one lucky random commenter will be winning a YouTube t-shirt. Yes, the official YouTube t-shirt, and I'm going to announce that on 9th of September. So let's just go ahead with the new series which we are starting today, which is called Game News. And this is Game News Hashtag 1. Let's just start with this. The first game I have to talk about is called Fired Up. It feels like Noodle K Games has been a bit quiet since Superman Stick Golf 3. I am sure you might have played that, and well, they have been. The team took a break after the game's launch, but they are back at it now to release a ton of promising published games onto mobile. And next up from them is actually called Fired Up. You'll be able to check out Fired Up on September 15th. Now talking about the second game which we have on the list, which is called Dog Sled Saga. The game has been in early access on Steam for a while now with promise of a mobile version someday, which is like coming very very soon. There was a good sign of that happening with the game being among the Google Play Indie Games Festival exhibitors. And in fact, the game will be hitting version 1.0 and releasing on mobile on September 22nd. Yes, because I have been waiting for this game since long, even though it looks like a bit boring. I'm being very honest, but I am having a lot of expectations from this game, because Dog Sled Saga will have you managing a mushing team as you compete to advance up the ranks. You will have to keep your dogs happy and perform well to become the best musher in all the land. Oh, and dog petting will be in version 1.0, so all the important features will be there when this launches on September 22nd. I am sure you guys might be waiting for this game. Now the third one which I have to talk about is actually Paperback. Because an amazing deck-building word game, which is called Paperback, is launching on iOS soon. Chicken Wiggle, the legacy of the development studio, is continuing on with the 2D games by the developer, now in possession of Jules Watchum, who has set up shop as Atoy Games, which is releasing for both iOS and 3DS very soon. That's a chicken with a grappling worm, and there is a promise of more gadgets to use along the way in this platformer. The next one which I have to talk about is what? It's actually Primordia. Yeah, because this game is actually coming on 21st of September, and it has been created with Wormwood Studios. This adventure game will have you playing as a robotic Horatio Nullbilt and his companion Crispin as you explore the wastelands of Metropole. Along the way, you will try to survive as you run without a power core and discover your origins and perhaps figure out what happened to all the humans. This game is certainly going to be amazing, and it is hitting iOS on September 21st, so don't miss that. Now the next one which we have in the list is something which was like in big news. It's actually called Afghanistan 11. Because this is like just more than Vietnam 65 with better weaponry and less green. Now the next one, which is called Pure Car Driving Simulator. Because yeah, most driving games are all about winning. You start from point A and you try to be reaching like point B, and that's what it is. But this game, Pure Car Driving Simulator, is hoping to make driving and exploring fun without the constant pressure to rush around. The game comes with 8 different cars and more to come, and a city with more than 60 miles that you can explore at your leisure. The city has plenty of secret areas to discover, so there will be an aim to the exploration for those who prefer having a reason to drive. So this certainly will be amazing, and it'll be a game which will be F2P, and this will be hitting Android and iOS very very soon. We are not having the launch date yet, but I'm hoping that it might be hitting the iOS and Android stores maybe say by the end of next month. And my favorite, which is called Fugl, or I really don't know how to pronounce it, it is F-U-G-L. So this is an upcoming game by the creators of Melodive, which was another amazing game. And it has actually proven that yeah, it was a very good game. We really liked it when we saw it at GDC 2016 and have been patiently waiting for it to be released. The original release window was supposed to be like this summer, but unfortunately for us, developer Johan Gisland has been focusing on the VR and PC version of the game recently, which resulted in the iOS and Android versions being released. So it pushed back a bit. But yeah, it's totally fine because the game is really deserving. But now they are planning to release this game by January or February 2017. I'm really very sorry, because as the developer pointed out in like one of the news, that October or New Year is a bad release window for indies with unknown IPs. I don't mind waiting for like maybe say 6 more months, or maybe I guess around 6 more months for this game, because this game will certainly is going to be amazing. So guys, this is what we have in the first episode of Game News. If in case you think that you would want to see some more of this series when I'm talking about like all the games and everything which are coming in, please let me know in the comment section below. Please make sure that you are liking this video, and more importantly, please subscribe to TechSome, because I am sure that I will be coming up with some awesome stuff for you guys regularly every day. And I think that's a good reason for you guys to subscribe to TechSome. And yes, I will also be doing regular giveaways no matter where I grow, even if it is like 100k, 1 million, totally fine. But I am always gonna do giveaways. So stay tuned to TechSome. We'll see you again in the next one. Till then, take care.